Sometimes you have to risk it for the biscuit. I have no idea how I actually landed this fish. This fish pretty much saved my tournament day one.